taking the time to think about if this guy fits in with my everyday life. So, there's something really cool here called the love clock.
The love clock?
Yeah, that's it. Here at the Greenbrier, there is the love clock. And a lot of people come here on their honeymoon, some just after getting married. Want to try it out?
Yes, I do.
It's really cool because they're able to write down little love wishes or love notes and put inside the clock, and they're supposed to stand the test of time. You ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right. It's important to me that Joe and any guy I date and potentially marry is in the same stage of life as me. You know, it's not about 5 years from now. It's about 50 years from now, and, you know, that's what I'm looking for.
Mine is to be able to come back here to West Virginia sometime with you and Ricky and get a chance to meet your wonderful parents.
His was so sweet. He talked about coming back here with Ricky and meeting my parents, and that's like my dream. Like, I want that. That's what I was thinking about all day. This charm will be forever because I'm hopeful and confident that I have learned from the past what stands the test of time. The tradition of this clock really is one of the most romantic things. As I stand here and look at Joe, I know, without a doubt, that when I meet that person, that I'm going to know. And, you know, as much as I wish that happened to me, it didn't.